Go.
Hello, welcome back week two Dodgeball lesson. We're going to go through the advanced rules and the kill shot technique.
The first rule, if you throw the ball and your opponent catches it, you are out. Out! Next rule, you can use the ball to block. However, if you block the ball and drop it, you are out. This week, we are focusing on the killer shot, which is an overarm throw aiming at the opponent's legs so they cannot catch or block the ball. Out!